clip you watched is completely made by AI. I did not do any kind of filmmaking, fancy editing, or audio designing. And I did not pay anything to create this clip. I just wrote a basic prompt on ChatGPT to get a detailed prompt, and the AI created the video. And you can also do that using Alibaba's new AI video model, which is called WAN 2.1. This AI tool is completely free and open source. You can convert any text into video or image to video. The WAN 2.1 video model is available to download. You can install it locally on your computer if you meet the system requirements. But you know that if you don't have a good configuration PC, then you won't be able to do much because it might take hours to generate a 5-second video. So it is better to try it online before you install it locally. For that, you can go to this File AI or on the Hugging Face. The File AI will ask you to sign in. Or you can go to the Hugging Face to try this video model. The link is also given in the video description. Alright, I will just write a simple prompt to generate a video from text. You can also upload an image to generate the video. If you are creating a video around a theme, then it is advised to upload an image to generate the video. And maximum resolution you will get is HD resolution, that is 720p. And you can also remove the watermark. So I will just write a prompt and generate the video. You might get this error because the system is busy. Too many people are trying. So you can try after some time. Or you can keep trying to generate the video and your task will go into the queue. It might take some time to generate the video depending on the prompts. After some time, it did generate the video and you can see the result. It is quite impressive. You see the details in the video, right? Okay, let's download the video and play on the full screen and check the quality. It is a HD video with 720p resolution, but it looks quite crisp on a 4K screen. You see the details and everything, right? So, WAN 2.1 video model is available to download. You can install any available model. For a better result, you can install this model. Which is trained on 14 billion parameters and it will generate 720p resolution videos. This one, right? Or you can install it using the ComfyUI with any other repacked model. So you can download and install these repacked models using ComfyUI. But if you want the simplest way to install the WAN 2.1, then you should download this Pinocchio tool on your PC and install it. Then you can install the WAN 2.1 using the Pinocchio tool. This is the simplest method to install any AI model on your PC. But if your PC doesn't have a good graphics card, then you can deploy WAN 2.1 on any server using the Runpod. And if you want a detailed guide on installing WAN 2.1 locally on your computer, then let me know into the comments. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the subscribe button and I will see you in my next one.